details to make it clear why this is the right way to write your C++ code today.